Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can sign up your Samsung account for your Samsung Smart TV. Okay, to sign up your Samsung account, first of all, you just need to turn on your TV, and after that, press the setting menu on your Samsung Smart TV. Okay, and when you press the setting menu, you will see the setting appear on the screen here. And if your TV don't have that setting menu, first of all, you just need to press this home button. You can see here. And after that, some menu will pop up on the screen. All you need to do, just press the right button all the way until you can see the word setting here. Press up one time and go all the way down until the end, and you will see all the setting here. Select on it. After that, the same menu will pop up on your TV screen. And now all you need to do to create your Samsung account, you need to go to General. Press the right button. Go all the way until the word System Manager. Select on it. And now you can see the word Samsung account. Go to Samsung account, select on it. This time, if your TV is new and don't have the login account yet, you will see only the sign in and create account. And to sign up your Samsung account, just select create account. Select on it. And now the TV will bring you to the screen that you can scan the QR code, or you can go to the URL that you can create your own Samsung account. And now you can use that one to scan. Okay, after scan, you will see the here it's pop up. Just press on it. That link, and now it will bring you to the sign in of your Samsung account. Okay, after you get the link, just press this shares button and you can copy the link. And now go to your Chrome. If you just want to open it in Chrome, press that one, press hold on. And after that, just pass the link and go to that one. Okay, and now you are in the Chrome. Okay, this time you just first of all press sign in. And after that, you will see the word create account, or you can sign in with your Google account. You can choose in between. So now I just press create account. And after that, just take the agreement and you can read more detail in each category. And after you already read the detail term condition, just press agree. Okay, this time input your email address. Okay, after fill all your information, just scroll all the way down and press next. Okay, so it will send the verify code to your email address, and you just input that code to your account. Okay, so I input the code. Okay, after input the PIN code, just press next. And now it's done. You are done create the Samsung account, just press done. Okay, now you can sign in. Just press next. Input the password that you create. Okay, after input your password, just press sign in. This time it requires you to input your two-step verification. You can input your phone number. You can set it up now or not now. If you just press set it up, it will require you to input your mobile phone, and after that it will send you the code to your message and you can verify it. Okay, now not to take it too long, just press not now. Okay, and now you see the create thing. Now get logged in to your TV. Okay, and this time we have a register, credit or debit card. We only have one button, so just press on it and check your debit credit card. And if you don't want to check now, just press later. Okay, now after it's loading done, and now you can see it require you to input the code from your TV, but the TV is already signed in. I think now we can select done and let's check out. Okay, now you can see your TV is already signed in with your new account here. Okay, now let's check out. If we don't have the account, we cannot go to the App Store. And now I want to just go to App. Okay, and you can see here your account is already signed in. You can see your account name appear on the TV already done. Okay, on your smartphone this time you can just cross the section out and leave your smartphone. Okay, that's it. I think that is all for today's video of how you can create your Samsung Smart TV account. And now, thanks for your time watching this video. And if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now, let me say goodbye and have a nice day.